All right, we're going to try to make this real quick. All right? Okay. Like I said before, when I'm playing a game, I got to point out everything, right? But like I said, I'm pointing out what I see, and what I see is everything good, right? Excuse me. I'm on defense now. I just punted the ball, as you saw, right? Now, they have a star tackle, right? Does not matter his name. He's a star, gold star. If you don't know anything about all-pro football, you got gold star, silver star, bronze star. Gold is the best, silver second, bronze, self-explanatory, right? So they try to run the ball to the outside. Now, what I did was I shifted my linemen, as you can see, my defensive linemen, to their strength, right? Just as a hunch. Right? And my linebacker's over, just to kind of balance it out a little bit, right? So they try to run the ball to the outside. As you can see, everybody makes their block, right? Everybody makes their block. But this is what happens in a real football situation when you try to run left and right for the most part. Now that you have a super speedy back, okay? So let's go. Let's see what happens. Everybody gets off their block. I'm pursuing them. He gets slightly stuffed because he ran, but look, he's making an adjustment and he's trying to get off of his block, right? And you get tackled. That's what happens when you run east-west in football, okay? That's what happens, not unless you have a super speedy back, okay? Look at my safety. I bring him in better position. As you can see, the blue circle, I'm him. I bring him down. I put 8 in the box already because I know they're going to run the ball, right? And look at this. He's following after I change to somebody else because the computer is doing what it would do, okay? It's pursuing. Everybody's pursuing. Look at my my defensive end and my middle linebacker right here. Defensive end, middle linebacker, right? They are pursuing. They're cutting him off, okay? They're cutting him off. They're not taking a poor angle. Look how everybody, since the running back is running east-west, meaning running left or the right, they're cutting him off. They're running parallel with him to make sure he gets, don't get that corner off, okay? That's what happens in football. This is great pursuit angle right here. Right? Look at the actual hit detection here. I dove prematurely, of course. I was not going to make any kind of difference in the play. Right? But look, I dove and my arm gets stuck on the side of my linebacker. And it gets broken as well. Look at that. Oh, nasty. Okay? But at least you can see that they have some kind of collision detection here. You know? Look at this. Look at that. Come on now. Will you ever see that type of stuff in Madden? I don't think so. And look at this. It's two people tackling the running back. A guy that's on his block, he gets off his block with an arm tackle and brings him down. And you don't see no forward progress. The two guys being dragged by one measly running back. I don't care what's the name of the running back. I don't care how good he is. If he gets tackled by two people, right, something like this, and he has no momentum because he got stopped, because he ran into his own blocker, that does happen in the real NFL. They do run into their own blockers. But at least he was about, you can see his feet. You can see that he was about to make an adjustment. He gets blocked because he has no momentum. You know, they don't take that into account. Madden does not take that into account. You know, momentum and ratings. How if you stop your momentum, your break tackle or your elusiveness, you know, if you have no momentum and you're off balance, your rating should go down to zero, according to breaking tackles, right? So that's what happens. He gets pulled down for a negative game. Get in the booth. I'm out. 2K Sports know their sports, son. They know what they're talking about. I see this on Sunday. I don't see anything in Madden that happens on Sunday. Peace. I'm out. Get it back in the booth. Peace.